Here is a brand new song I just wrote about my current mental state.